the Citizens Awards. The finalists for the 2018 Best Corporate Steward Large Business Award are The Boeing Company. Since 1916, Boeing's mission has been to connect, protect, explore, and inspire the world through aerospace innovation, helping economies grow and communities thrive. Boeing seeks to cultivate tomorrow's innovators through STEM education and workforce development, aiding military veterans, their families, and caregivers in the recovery and rehabilitation process and transition to civilian life, and supporting local programs in the communities where Boeing employees live and work. Over the last 10 years, Boeing has invested more than $1.3 billion in communities around the globe. In 2018 alone, Boeing is on track to commit more than $200 million and 400,000 employee volunteer hours to hundreds of its nonprofit partners. Hilton Worldwide. Hilton is dedicated to fulfilling its mission to be the world's most hospitable company by creating heartfelt experiences for guests and a positive impact in communities. As part of Hilton's corporate responsibility strategy, Travel with Purpose, the company recently announced its 2030 global goals to double its investment in social impact and cut its environmental footprint in half. Hilton is on a mission to redefine sustainable travel and tourism. With the launch of the 2030 goals, Hilton became the first major hotel company to institute science-based targets to reduce carbon emissions and send zero soap to landfill.
With these new commitments, we're ensuring that every guest who stays at a Hilton is traveling with purpose.
Mondelez International. Mondelez International is committed to growing its business while having a positive impact on people and the planet. The Mondelez International Foundation serves as the international philanthropic arm of the company. As part of the company's Impact for Growth initiative, the foundation invested $50 million in public-private partnerships to promote healthy lifestyles in at-risk communities, transforming the lives of 1.5 million children across 18 countries to date. The foundation also provides humanitarian aid when disaster strikes. Mondelez International made progress against its 2020 sustainability goals to combat climate change, reduce deforestation, and improve farmers' livelihoods. The company reduced water use by 25%, eliminated 53,500 tons of packaging, and cut total manufacturing waste by 15% and CO2 emissions by 10%.